from the living room. James was a religious man who spoke about the good Lord's plan to bring us all to heaven when we're through. He heard it all so many times, but Charlie took it all for lies. There would be one lesson. Church, go down and confess your sins, never want to return.
I've done no wrong. Why must you make me leave this place where I belong? Why does your heavy hand now be so strong? But until that day, this is where I'll stay.
Many letters to the family sent, told of Charlie's discontent, begged of James to let the boy come home. But over the years he would not sway, and in time young Charlie passed away. Stay in that house of yours.
I've done no wrong. I could never leave this place where I belong. Why did your heavy hand put them down on me so strong? But until that day, this is where I'll stay.
Everyone is in their dreams, his dark figure and shadows can be seen. When things get lost and can't be found, search high and low, have a look around, for Charlie may have changed where they have been.
I've done no wrong. I will never leave this place where I belong. Why did your heavy hands come down on me so strong? I meant no harm, and now that I have come back to the farm, from this day, this is where I'll stay.
An argument was arising from the